Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Ramadan Kareem everyone. I would like to explain two things. First of all, I won't explain a lot about the Quran verses because this is not my job. I believe there are people who can do that better than me. Second of all, I would like to say sorry because most of my resources which are below the videos are normally in Arabic. And there is two reasons behind that. The first reason is I made my study in Arabic, so it's easier for me when I make my researches to make it in Arabic. The second reason is it's very hard to find information in English. Yes, you know, I can find a lot of things and I have to do a lot of researches to just get a simple, small answer. And actually, that's why we are making these videos. Al-Fatiha, the first chapter in the Quran, the opening of the Quran, and the name means a lot. You normally open to start something, to see something, to discover something. You open the door to see what is behind. You open a book to read and learn. You open the light to see. Yes, I see you. Now you're opening the fridge to eat. Opening is also connected with facts. I also believe that opening is somehow connected with courage, with calmness. Things we must know about Al-Fatiha. Al-Fatiha, we say it 17 times in prayer, and it's one of the obligations in the prayer. The Prophet called it the greatest chapter in the Quran. It's called the mother of the book, the mother of the Quran. And there's something also that's strange about it. It's 7 verses. Like the 7 days of the week. Maybe it's not important, but it just stopped me. One of the things that always concern me when I look in any chapter in the Quran is when and where. Some scientists, and I call the sheikhs, the imams who were searching in the Quran, like Ibn Hanbal, like Abu Hanifa, like Al-Malki, scientists, because actually for me religion is a science. And they are not less than any other scientist. Anyway, what I was saying is some of them went that it was sent in Mecca when the prayer became an obligation. Some said it was sent in Al-Madinah when the Qibla changed from Palestina to Mecca. And the Qibla is where we point our prayers. Some also said that it was sent twice in Mecca and in Al-Madinah in the two situations I just mentioned. And some said it was sent in two pieces, in Mecca and Al-Madinah. But actually, I don't go along with this opinion. When I read Al-Fatiha, I believe that it described and summarized how the relation between a human and Allah should be based on who we are and how we shall think about Allah. I think it's simply like the constitution that we have to do towards Allah, the answers of a lot of questions. So let's all say Al-Fatiha and ask Allah to keep us on the right path. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.